Hi there. I wanted to make a short little video to let you know of a really exciting project that I've got going on. If you don't know about it already, it's a podcast, and on the podcast I'm talking with fantastic trumpet players about how they practice, what they do, what they think about it, how they learned how to practice. It's part of a research study I'm doing, but it's also part of my next book that I'm working on. And the musicians that I've talked to have just been phenomenal. They've been sharing all kinds of great information. I've got, I think, three up there now. I just finished another one, and I wanted to, I'm really excited about it, so I wanted to let you know about it. The first few I've got up there, there's Ingrid Jensen, who is just a world-class jazz trumpet player. She's living in New York City now. There's also, on the other coast, is an interview with Chad McCullough, another jazz and classical trumpet player. There's also Colin Oldberg, who's the principal trumpet of the Hong Kong Symphony. And I just got off the phone talking with Ethan Bensdorf, who plays for the New York Philharmonic. So I'm talking with great, great players. You should check it out. The website for the podcast is Trumpet Talk. No, I'm sorry. It's talkingtrumpet.wordpress.com. Talkingtrumpet.wordpress.com. And it's free. You can find it on iTunes. If you like it, if you find it valuable, I'd love it if you'd give it a thumbs up, maybe write a good review of it, if you think it's good, of course. Check it out. This interview that I just did with Ethan will be up in the next week or so, and in the meantime, you can check out the ones that are there in the past. Another couple interviews coming up. I'm going to be talking to Dana Heitman, who's trumpet player and writer. He does a lot of the horn lines for Cherry Pop and Daddies, very popular neo-swing band, really fun music. You should check them out if you don't know about them. Avishai Cohen, one of the most exciting jazz trumpet players I've heard in a long time. He's kind of got a bebop world music sort of thing going on. You should check him out if you don't know who he is. I'll be talking to him actually tomorrow. He's got a gig in Chicago. Totally excited about that. And who else? Terrell Stafford said he'd talk to me. I'm trying to pin him down on that one. And anyway, so it's a great resource. If you're interested in trumpet playing or really any kind of playing, you should check it out. It's talkingtrumpet.wordpress.com. I'm also talking to other musicians about practice, not just trumpet players. And for those, you can find those at intentionalpractice.wordpress.com. So I hope you're having fun practicing, and I'll see you around the internets.